I am asking you, students. You can write in the chat box. Did you do the activities with the help of refill, comb, balloon, drinking straw? No, no response. You should write yes or no. If you don't do, no problem. Again, you can do today. No, no, no responses. No, sir. Yes, Sri Ram God. Okay, very good. You honestly told and did not do. Today, we are going to do at least one. Pavan also did not do. Nobody do. Okay, today I will do, sir. Okay, very good, Sri Ram. I am not telling to collect all these ones. Just to take comb and comb your hairs. After combing, take that comb near the bits of paper. That comb will attract, that is, bits of paper will be attracted towards the comb. Today I will do. Okay, Sri Ram. Okay, today you do. After doing, write. Without doing, if you write. If you do without anything, if you write, what you will experience? Nothing, no? You copy from others. Okay, today you do. Okay, now let us start the lightning. What is happening? So in table 2 also we have to do this one. Our activity is nothing but we have to take a plastic scale. You have scale, no? Long scale. Not steel scale, I am telling. Fiber scale will be there, no? Plastic scale or fiber scale. Take the scale and rub. How you will rub? So, suppose this is a scale. Think this is a scale. Example, this is a scale. There is a scale. And this is suppose something. Rough surface or our hair. Okay? Rub like this. If you are rubbing from bottom to top, one time you rub. Don't come down again. Okay? Like this. One time. Again, we bring like this. Again, from down to top, one time. Like that. 5 to 6 times or 7 times, how many times you can rub, that will be the answer. See, while combing also, near, if you stand near the mirror, you will comb your hairs back side like this. After that, will you bring again front? Not understood? Again, I am telling, while combing, if you comb your hairs, how will comb? You will comb once like this. Okay? And second time, will it come again like this? Will it come again back? Yes or no? No attention. Somebody is playing there. No, you won't come like that. Okay. So, once you come like this, again you will remove, again you will come, again you will be going like this. So, that is called single touch method. Remember, single touch method. Like that only, comb your hair one time, two time, three time. Refill also, from top to bottom you are doing, or bottom to top you are doing, your wish. But if you are doing from bottom to top, rub that like that, bottom to top like that. So, if you do like that, then only that will be getting positive charge, that will be getting negative charge, they start attracting. The effect can be seen clearly. If you do like this, one up, again down, so what happens? Going up, it is charged. Again discharge. So this becomes neutral. Okay, therefore the bits of paper will not attract. So do nicely, take the proper precautions and observe anywhere outside. Now, these objects are the objects which attract from other objects. Refill attracting small papers. Refill is one body, small bits of paper are another body. If one body is attracting, these two bodies are called charged bodies. Refill is a charged body and papers are also charged body. Now refill after rubbing becomes negatively charged. And papers becomes less negative, that means positively charged. Positive negative attracts. That is the thing happening here. And go to the table 2 also given. Refill have to take refill, rub it in plain paper, and whether the paper pieces are attracted or not, check. If they attract, write yes. If they won't attract, write no. In table 2, page number 123, old edition and the new edition, what is the page? You can see in your textbook. Which page? Can you tell in new edition which page is in the table 2? Page number? Nobody? Page number? Table 2 is in which page? New edition, new books. Last year textbooks, 134, here 123. Yes, 134 page, he is telling 134 page. So, in 134 page, the table 2 is there, and next, inflated balloon. Inflated means the balloon is called inflated balloon. Take the inflated balloon and rub it dry here one time and take it near to the bits of paper, whether they attract or not. If check, if they attract, write yes. If they won't attract, write no. Same inflated balloon, rub with polythene sheet. You know polythene sheet? Polythene covers, you know, carry bags. We can take that also, or you can take some file covers will be there. So, on that you rub on that one and take near to the bits of paper. Will they attract or not? If they attract, write yes in the last. Otherwise, they won't attract, write no. Same inflated balloon, rub with the this against the polythene, that is nothing but rub against woolen clothes. Woolen clothes, you rub it with the woolen clothes only one time, from top to bottom, again top to bottom, or bottom to top. Here. One time, two times, three times, same number of times, and take it near to the mix of paper. Whether they attract or not. You check this one. If they attract, you write yes or no. So, like that, four with plain paper, polythene sheet, woolen. Similarly, eraser, dry hairs, polythene sheet, woolen. Next, steel spoon. So, polythene sheet, woolen cloth, and plain paper. Like that, go on rub and take it near to the small papers and the type. Observe whether they are attracting or not. Now, let us see what is happening when you rub two balloons. I have taken two balloons. So, this is a thread. Imagine this is a thread. I have tied the thread to one of this end and one of this end here. This thing here, one wall is there, here one wall is there. One end is tied that side, this fits it, and one other end is here. I am taking two balloons, inflated balloons. This is one balloon, think that is A, and this is another balloon. Now, they both have same length. This is AB. AB. Now, before rubbing like this, or before taking it from top to bottom, so they are stationary. Stationary means this is not disturbing this one, or not attracting, or this is not being attracted towards B, B is not attracted towards A. Both are neutral. So, they have their charges. Net charge on the surface is zero. Net charge means, what is meant by net? The sum of positive and negative charges on that particular surface, that means on balloon, the total number of charges is zero. On balloon B, the total number of charges is zero. Therefore, this is neutral, this is neutral. They won't attract. Now, one condition. Now, same balloon. Now, after the silk cloth. Okay, take silk cloth, take a balloon here and rub from top to bottom for 5 times. Okay. Example, I have taken 5 times. We can rub more than that. This is balloon A, and after rubbing, this is balloon B. See, the gap is this much only here. Less gap. Here, the gap is less. Now, what happened here after rubbing? Gap has increased. Why this gap is increasing means these two balloons are going away from each other. Why they are going away from each other? Because this balloon A, we have rubbed across silk plus or 5 times. So it has attained some negative charge. It has given, okay, it has given some, after it has taken some negative charge, more at negative begin. So similarly, we have taken the second value B, and again we have rubbed against the same silk cloth for 5 times. So therefore, it has attained some negative charge. Both are negative. See, when both the charges are having same quality, that is, same time, negative, negative, they will repel. Are you understanding? Okay, both the charges, when this A is having negative charge and B is having negative charge, negative it is, okay, okay. Now A, B, both are having diverting, that is nothing but they are going away. This, when they are going away, this process is called repulsion. Remember, that process is called repulsion. When you bring two like charges near, they won't come near. Like that, if you take magnet, two magnets will keep the corners, they won't attract. They will, one will be going that side and one will be coming this side. So, like this, like charges will repel, will go away. This is the property of magnetism. When these two bodies repel, go away, then by that property, if you observe that property, by identifying that property, we will identify whether the given substance is a magnet or not. If it is a magnet, they have, this property has to be satisfied. Repulsion should take place. Therefore, one important note is I want to share with you. Okay, now listen, be attentive.
Good afternoon, students. We are 1 week back exactly on last Sunday. We gave the message clearly about the IAD. Students, it is not only for the A1 section. I mean to say, not only for IAD sections. It's for all the students of the school of the respective class. So, it's the eighth for all the students. A1, A2, A3, A4, A5. We told only one thing from you. We are not charging any extra school fees. We are taking only, you're supposed to pay only the material amount, which is of rupees 800. Why I came in front of you today, especially because after giving this many times the notice also, we not yet received a single, we received only two students have paid the money for the books of the IAT. Here, without paying the money for the books, without having the books with you, you are not supposed to, first, so many things will be there in the synopsis, so many will be there in the, I mean to say, conceptual map, and when especially levels will be starts, the levels will be start, definitely a teacher can't be able to read every question to you because they are the multiple choice questions. I'm very clearly saying to you students, as tomorrow is the last date, we need more in the number to pay the money for the IAT material. You're not supposed to pay any fees for that one. As you see, only two students have paid the money from 8th class for the material. Tomorrow is the last date because they have given the last date is the 10th. Tomorrow is the last date. If you won't give it tomorrow, from day after tomorrow, you won't be having a class, guys. Please make it to be utilized. Especially A1, A2 students, or prepared and IAT students. Next year you are going, this controversial topics will come. Cost of the books is 800, it is given the message. 800 rupees. Only that you have to pay. No extra amount you have to pay for this one. Without books, you can't be able to understand anything. You need to put the book in front of you when we teach or when we take the IAT session to you, students. It's very tough. Okay, students, please take it serious. Why? Because as you are going to be in the IAT section from next academic year. Though if you start physical class of school also, you'll be sitting in the IAT class. You can't understand the class also without the book. So once again, I'm reminding you, tomorrow is the last day for that one. Make it to be as soon as possible to pay the money for the service. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Sorry for the interruption. So whatever the message has given, you understood? Shall I repeat one again? No need. తెలుగులో చెప్తా వినండి. ఐఐటి ఫిజిక్స్ ఎయిత్ క్లాస్ వాళ్లకు ఏవన్ వాళ్లకు మాత్రమే కాదు అందరికీ ఐఐటి కంపల్సరీ బుక్స్ కొనుక్కోవాలి అంటే చెప్తున్నారు. ఐఐటికి అవసరమైన ఫీజు మీరు కట్టాలేమని అనుకుంటున్నారంట. టీచింగ్ ఫీజు అనేది ఏం తీసుకోవాల్సిన అవసరం లేదు. ఓన్లీ మా ఐఐటి బుక్స్ మాత్రమే కొనుక్కోవాలి. టీచింగ్ అనేది ఈ ఇయర్ మొత్తం ఫ్రీ ఉంటుంది. ఐఐటి A1, A2, A3, A4, A5. ఓన్లీ బుక్స్ కాస్ట్ 800 రూపీస్. 30 కౌంటర్ లో బుక్స్ తీసుకున్నారు వచ్చి తీసుకోగలరు. అర్థమైందా? ఓకే. నౌ మళ్ళీ అగైన్ లెట్ అస్ ప్రెషర్ దట్ ఇస్ లైట్ చార్జెస్ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ అవే దట్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ కాల్ రిపల్సివ్ ఫోర్సెస్. నౌ ఇన్ సెకండ్ కేస్ ఇఫ్ ఐ టేక్ టూ బెలూన్, suppose this is balloon 1 and balloon 2. Now I will draw a finger like this. This distance is very less compared to the top distance. Now why it is happening? So this balloon A is rough against 1. Okay, this balloon, suppose balloon A is rough against silk cloth, balloon 2 is rough against some other, what you say, cat skin. Okay, rubbing. After rubbing, they both might act how this is maybe more negative, this may be positive. అంటే ఇక్కడ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ 100 ఉంటాయి, ఇక్కడ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ 80 ఉంటాయి. అంటే 80 ఉన్నదేమో పాజిటివ్ యాక్ట్ చేస్తుంది, 100 ఉన్నదేమో మోర్ నెగిటివ్ యాక్ట్ చేస్తుంది. ఓకే, ద ఆబ్జెక్ట్ అట్ ద బాడీ విచ్ ఈస్ హ్యావింగ్ మోర్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ నెగిటివ్ చార్జెస్ యాక్ట్స్ యాజ్ నెగిటివ్ బాడీ నెగిటివ్ అండ్ దోస్ ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ లెస్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ నెగిటివ్ చార్జెస్ యాక్ట్ యాజ్ పాజిటివ్. సో దేర్ఫోర్ దే విల్ అట్రాక్ట్ అన్లైక్ చార్జెస్ unlike ball charges attract each other. So therefore there will be chance of attracting this way come and pass like this one. Okay, example I'll give. In the winter season you will wear sweaters and you will come to the school from morning 8 to evening 4:45. Your school will be there. After going home, when you are removing your sweater, you will get tickling sound. You know, tickling sound, chit 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 sound will be coming. No, why that is happening? Your shirt is made up of some artificial fiber and woolen is a natural fiber. That sweaters are woolen also, made up of woolen only. So due to friction, you are rubbing. When you are sitting and getting up, walking, running and moving here and there, what happened? This woolen sweater is being rubbed with the silk shed or whatever the nylon shed, whatever that may be called, that may be another, that is artificial. Because of this friction, transfer of charges will take from your silk, whatever the shed is there, silk shed to the woolen fiber. Therefore, by taking that charges, one will become positive, one will be negative, they will be attracting. When you are forcing to remove it, then you will get some sound. Yes, I will share the attendance, don't worry. I will share the attendance after the class. I'll put the attendance form in your WhatsApp group, boys group. Fill that and submit. Okay, now it is getting somewhat disturbance. 5 minutes have been taken or has given, that's why attendance sheet. Now look at the pictures. Immediately after this class I will share the worksheet. Okay, now I'm sharing some pictures. That is the pictures of lightning. We are going now. This is completed. Like charges repel each other, unlike charges attract each other. So this is the principle in this activity. Now we are going into the topic called lightning. In the lightning, what is happening? Before going to that, I will share some pictures. Like image one will be on your screen. Take the screenshot. Image one. So lightning image one. How this lightning is coming? You can see. It is not there in a textbook. Image one, running out of time, only 10 minutes. Image one. Yeah, This is lightning, beta. When the thunders, I told you how the lightning will come is when two clouds will come in opposite direction. What happens when they hit? The lightning will be like this. Lightning process. Are you seeing? Don't write anything. Take the screenshot. Don't touch the screen. Why? Because the lines will be aligned there. Okay. So what is happening? Where first is given as green color. Green color means when some sunshine is there. What happens? Because of that one. What happens? They will collide and total white brightness will be coming. That is one view. And in the night time, this kind of view will be there. And during the daytime, we can see when clouds and forest areas are there, that time that kind of view will be there. And in the total darkness, sometimes when the current is not there, you will be seeing like this. And everybody have experienced this kind of things in your daily life till now in your age. Sir, my phone is getting overheating. Then what shall I do? I should purchase new phone. Okay. Now I will be sharing you the next one. Take the screenshot of this one, and next will be shared to you. Next, you see how the effect is going on. Stop sharing, sir. Okay, so this and second you see, check the second one and take the screenshot, and afterwards you can see. Yeah, see this. When this is happening, see the positive, negative is given. When two clouds and they come and collide with each other, what happens? This positive, negative are nothing but they are coming collision. Whenever this hits each other, what happens? Discharge will be taking place. We will think that only light is coming. No, current is also coming. Charge, flow of charge is nothing but electric current. That's why whenever a person is standing nearby these charges, okay, then what happens? He will get overheated and he will be killed or he will be died because of these charges. The charges, why the charges are coming from top to bottom? So why you know that one? So the earth is there, no? Earth is a good acceptor of electric charges. How many charges? That many charges it will take. Whatever the number of charges you give, that many charges it will take in. So that is called electric discharge is taking place from the clouds and going to the ground. Okay? So like this, one more. So, like this, the electric discharge is taking place. This may fall on the trees, that may fall on the ground, like that. And see, when that is happening, what are the effects are there? This is shown in the picture. See, where they will be falling because of heavy wind and because of when, see, this, when the clouds are traveling, you observe whether the wind is there or not. Okay? So observe what is the damage if they cause, what is the advantage, and these pictures are there. Many pictures are there. So one more will be shared to you. This is one of this one, and we can produce electricity in this one. Advantages are there. With the help of this discharge, we can produce many things. Now this back one, this is what that is earthquakes. This is not lightning. There may be chance of buildings also will collapse because of earthquakes and lightning. These are the some natural phenomena which we'll be learning. We are learning about these two. One is lightning, right side, and one is your left side. We are having earthquakes. So we are going to learn now about lightning. You have seen the images, no? Did you see? Have you taken the screenshot of that one? And this is the thing. Now I will send the link immediately into the into your class. That is the thing. But one is painting in the image. So someone is painting. Not painting, but when you hit the screen, automatically lines will be falling. No one is painting. That's why I'm telling, when this screen is shared, Don't touch their phone screen. Okay? Take the screenshot. Just touch the button and take the screenshot. Don't keep your fingers on the screen. Therefore, lines will be falling. Now you take, see, lines will be there.
Yes.
Okay? So, like this, we'll be having, you can take your screenshot and you can save and we can learn. And then in the next coming classes, we will be learning about how this lighting is happening, and inside your house also, inside the house, in our daily life also, we are experiencing lighting, but you don't know whether it is correct or not. In your daily, you are seeing daily, lighting is taking place, daily in your house. So, how that is taking place, and what are the things, and where are more lightning will be taking place, where earthquakes will occur, that will be learned. Okay? Now, I am saying, sharing you the link. There is nothing but in the WhatsApp group, your boys, what's 8th boys, no? 8th boys, no? Yes or no? Boys, you belong to 8th class or 7th? 8th. Now, in your 8th boys group, I am sending a, posting a link, attendance sheet. Please open that, fill up and share now only. In the chat box, it will be there. Okay, fill up that one and submit. Did you get say some? Okay, and fill up and submit now. I'll give 2 minutes.